Well, we're also here, and it's right next door to GNLW is JGNM Expo. And they have another tent up north along near 22nd Street. So we'll be heading out all along here and showing you the early bird setups before the mineral show opens. That's what people want to see, is where it's going, what's happening, and how's the weather. It's beautiful here today. Well, the lone journalist has found JOGS, Gem and Jewelry Show, Tucson Expo Center. Now that's on Irvington. So JGNM's right over there in the Hollow Dome. And it's January 25th through February the 5th. Diamonds, gold, silver, gems, minerals, and beads. There's a phone number and there's their sign. And it's here at the Expo Center. So there is Sumatra Amber, Starborn, Sterling, Silver Jewelry, and Precious Stones. I'll be right back. Wow, look at these gorgeous pictures here. Big posters on the side of Gem and Jewelry Expo. So that's Sanchi and Filia Designs. And that's either Larimar and or Turquoise. And over here is Starborn Creations, elegant jewelry, unique gemstones, quality craftsmanship. So we'll be right back as I bring you more 2023 gem shows. KRAZTV.